Nestled in the heart of Florida's Paradise Coast, Big Cypress National Preserve is a sanctuary for those seeking adventure and serenity. By day, it's a paradise for wildlife enthusiasts and nature lovers alike. But as the sun sets and the sky darkens, Big Cypress unveils a different side of itself. Here, the night sky takes center stage, offering visitors a rare glimpse into an experience millions of years in the making. Every day, Big Cypress National Preserve welcomes visitors from all corners of the globe to wander through dense swamps, take in the vast beauty of the Everglades, and observe iconic species such as the American alligator and the endangered Florida panther. From hiking trails and airboat rides to bird watching and fishing, Big Cypress has always been a source of inspiration and discovery. But what most visitors don't realize is that this fragile ecosystem also protects something rare and often overlooked, the pristine night sky.
The sky often goes unnoticed because there is a large amount of light pollution that we are living with. 80% of the world's population lives beneath light polluted skies, and that jumps up to about 99% for those living in Europe and in North America. So for many people, they simply cannot see the night sky.
Because light from distant stars takes millions, sometimes billions of years to reach Earth. When we gaze at the night sky, we're not seeing the stars as they are today, but as they were millions of years ago. Each star is a snapshot of a time long past, offering a glimpse into a world untouched by modern life. However, for many of us, the stars visible to the naked eye are limited by the haze of light pollution. On a clear night, depending on light conditions, only a few stars may be visible. But in a place like this, visitors can see thousands of stars, planets, and even the Milky Way galaxy simply by looking up.
The International Dark Sky Association was started in 1988, and it was started in Tucson, Arizona. The astronomical community was growing really concerned by the light pollution of Phoenix, and they were really afraid of it impacting their research. Since then, it's grown, and it's grown far beyond astronomy and scope. Astronomy is an important facet of the community, but it's now just one. There are so many reasons that the night is important, and now we're a global community with chapters around the world, thousands of volunteers, advocates all working to protect the night. And thanks to international dark sky places like Big Cypress and other national park sites, light pollution is known.
In 2016, Big Cypress National Preserve was designated an international dark sky park by the International Dark Sky Association. Today, it stands as one of the few places in the world where the night sky shines at its brightest. This untouched landscape serves as a powerful reminder that we're both part of the past and the stewards of what's yet to come. These distant stars are more than just points of light. They tell the story of the universe. And here, that story unfolds across the sky, written in constellations, galaxies, and meteor showers, which visitors can experience with the guidance of park rangers.
Here in Big Cypress, we are centrally located in between Naples, Marco Island, above the Everglades. So we are around a bunch of light pollution, but visitors are often surprised at how little light pollution there is and how exceptionally dark Big Cypress is. When they think of Big Cypress, they think of swamp. They don't think of stars. So we are here to change that assumption for sure.
So you see that bright object right there? That's the planet Venus.
From the astronomy programs that are typically held throughout the winter, a visitor can expect to spend an evening stargazing while engaging with a ranger that may discuss a topic that will be entertaining and easy to digest.
Thanks to these free seasonal astronomy programs, visitors have a unique opportunity to learn about constellations, the paths of the stars, the mysteries of our galaxy, and more.
If visitors were visiting for the first time, the thing I would want them to leave with is a curiosity to learn more. There are amateur astronomers discovering new things about the night sky every single day. You witnessing something that other people aren't witnessing could make you the next amateur astronomer, making the next big discovery. So you do not need to be a professional astronomer. You do not need to be a NASA scientist to be able to come out here and enjoy the night sky. We are here to help people learn more and understand and enjoy and appreciate the night sky. Thank you.
But for more adventurous travelers, like Everglades photographer Anthony Sleiman, Big Cypress offers an unparalleled opportunity to venture into this untouched landscape and explore the night sky in its truest form, with only the cosmos as his guide.
Every time I come here at night to Big Cypress, I feel that we're very fortunate to be living in times where people are doing something to protect the night skies that we have. Because just being out here is just magical. You are here in the middle of nowhere looking at stars that died millions of years ago, and you're looking at their light just now. It's like traveling to the past, and it's just incredible.
It takes a test shot first. Okay. The focusing is great. We have the Milky Way on top, and this is ready to go.
Every time I come here at night, you can ask anybody that goes to my workshops or my friends or my wife will tell you all about it. So every time I'm out shooting, I always tell people, let me take one more shot, and then we're out.
Do one more here. I'm gonna take one more, okay?
And then I spend 2 hours just continue taking photos.
That shot. I got a plane there.
Many people just see the images and they don't see the behind the scenes, which is mosquito bites, sweating the whole night. It's hard to take photos at night. So if I know what I want to photograph and I know the composition that I want, it just takes me a few minutes to get the camera out, to set up the tracker, and then I start shooting. But that's because I plan my shots months in advance sometimes, so I know where to go, where to step in, and what to look. So now that I got the Milky Way on top of the dome, it would be cool if we can get Orion too from the other side, so we have the view looking west and the view looking east. Yeah, let's do that. That would be super cool. Do you see how it's bended? It's like pointing at Orion right there. So I really like that shot. So what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna go like really, really low and try to capture the tree with Orion in the back.
Just focus on the stars.
This is a beautiful photo. People don't think this is visible. And all of these people that are driving by the highway, they're just passing by and they don't take time to look up because they don't know what's up there. So the reason why I do this is because I want to show people that they have this here in their backyard. Through all of the years of the human race, we have connected to the stars for navigation, for inspiration to create art, to create music, to ask questions. We need to do that again. Because I really believe that if we took more time to look at the stars, we will be living in a better world.
For many, the dark skies of Big Cypress National Preserve are a way to connect with the universe. And while most visitors come for the wildlife and daytime adventures, the park offers an even deeper experience come nightfall. For those who venture into the darkness, the rewards are endless. Whether through the lens of a camera, an unforgettable park ranger program, or a momentary glimpse into the cosmos. This isn't just a place. It's an invitation. An invitation to slow down, look up, and be reminded of the beauty and mystery above us. Something that is always there, but often never truly seen. Here, in the heart of Florida's Paradise Coast, each twinkling point of light represents a star whose journey has taken millions of years to reach you. It's a fleeting message from the farthest reaches of the universe. And in that brief, awe-struck silence, as the light of the stars paints the untouched landscape of Big Cypress National Preserve, you too become a part of something eternal.
It's important for people to realize that Dark Sky International is not against light at night. We're for the responsible use of light. We're for quality light. We understand that we live in a world where we need to operate at night, and we can live in better harmony with our natural landscape and ecosystems.